I'm often told that I overthink things, usually by my wife, which may very well be true in some instances, but sometimes I think people severely underthink very important issues. So when do you think it is appropriate to overthink versus underthink?